scheduled evening displays beginning in 1955. Music was added in 1980. Finally, in 2017, after an extensive revitalization project was completed, the main fountain garden reopened with all of its original glory intact, alongside a few architectural interventions and fun surprises. Before